Authorities in New York say the suspected gunman in a rampage that left four people dead and two others injured has been killed by police in a shootout. They say 64-year-old Kurt Myers was killed Thursday by officers who had been surrounding a block of small businesses in the village of Herkimer. State police say the alleged shooter started with a fire in his apartment located in nearby Mohawk on Wednesday morning. They say he then fatally shot two people at a barbershop around the corner before killing two others at a car wash. Hours later, a flurry of gunfire was heard near where police had narrowed their search. Several schools were put on lockdown and people were told to stay inside as police hunted for Myers. Bianca Davey, Associated Press.